I'm going to play Ain't Misbehavin' twice. The first time without any embellishments and just with the chords that are written, no inversions. The second time, I will use some embellishments, some runs, tenths, and inversions, and maybe some substitute chords. That is the end of the series Beginners Piano Improv 1 through 5. Thank you very much.